I'm with Helen Giles, who's the curator of the Norris Museum in St Ives. The museum's a real treasure trove of local objects and artefacts which local people can come and see, but there's a really special exhibition going on at the moment. Helen, can you tell us a bit more about it?
Yes, we're standing in our temporary exhibition space at the moment, and we've got an exhibition of photographs called Unseen St Ives. And it came about in 2007, we were given a collection of glass plate negatives of various scenes of St Ives in the 1930s, and these have never been seen. So when we digitised them earlier this year, we thought it would be a really good opportunity to show more photographs from the collection that people have never seen. So this exhibition is really a sort of random hodgepodge of all sorts of photographs from different periods with people, events, shops, buildings, sport, all sorts of different themes really. And it's been really, really popular so far, and lots of people have been bringing in their photographs to share them with us as well.